Three people are hospitalized after a shooting on 7th Street in Rochester. Police were called there just after 7 o'clock last night. When they arrived, they found a 16-year-old boy and 54-year-old woman both shot at least once. Officials say their injuries are non-life-threatening. Another victim, a 21-year-old man, was also taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. No arrests have been made, and the investigation is ongoing there.